God trying to explain his plans to you is like you trying to explain algebra to your goldfish. When God makes a decision, it's not just a decision that affects you. It's a decision that affects your children and their children and their children. So if he actually set you down and tried to tell your brain would dissolve.